Good afternoon, class.
How
are you all?
We are fine, thank you, sir.
Oh, so fine. Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
All right. I can see you are now smiling.
Yes, sir.
All right. Today, our topic is going to be computer desktop. The whole class.
Computer desktop.
Again.
Computer desktop.
All right. You know, you've done the theory for a while, and you've not done anything concerning the practical. So today, God has been so good to us. We are going to learn something about what? Computer desktop. You see what? Practically what? Aspects. Are you okay?
Yes, sir.
Eh? Yes, sir.
So in Nigeria, we are going to...
Wow. Fine. This is the first time you are learning ICT.
Yeah. All right.
Practically. Formally, you were doing it theoretically, eh?
Yes.
Oh, fine. You know the benefits of ICT? We have a lot. If you learn the ICT well, you stand to benefit a lot from the ICT. You know, this computer that you are using was donated by Labdu, and it was assisted by Jojo Ewusimino, Ghana Union Dissidor. And he has been a lot of help to us. You know, he was the brain behind getting these computers from Labdu International. And as I was saying that, if you learn your ICT well, you can go everywhere with computer. Because today, everything is computer. Even if you want to be a salesman or a sales girl, it is computer. So you learn your computer practically, and you stand to benefit a lot, right?
Yes, sir.